Smart home security. Using RFID. This is how the connections look from behind. Connecting the circuit to power source. Testing. Actual mechanism. Thanks for watching.